Why does IVF fail with good embryos? Why normal embryos do not implant in the uterus? Watch this video till the end to know all the reasons why IVF can fail even with good embryos. Subscribe our channel to stay updated on all information related to IVF. Click the bell icon to get notified each time we upload a new video. In vitro fertilization, IVF is a type of assisted reproductive technology that couples who are unable to conceive use. Fertilization takes place outside the female body in a lab in this advanced reproductive method. Hormonal injections are used to boost egg production at first, and then doctors harvest the mature eggs. They are quickly combined with the sperm and fertilization takes place. Finally, the developed embryo is placed in the uterus of the woman for implantation. However, an embryo may fail to implant in the uterine wall, resulting in a missed pregnancy. In this situation, there could be several reasons for an IVF cycle's failure. IVF failures have a variety of causes. The embryo must be of good quality for successful implantation. Each high-quality embryos, however, might sometimes fail to implant. Pregnancy and embryo development are biological processes that are similar to other biological processes. In 90% of cases, it is to blame for the failure of implantation. The following are some of them. Embryo implantation rate. The rate of embryo implantation is roughly 50% in women under the age of 35 and 12% in women over the age of 40. If a woman's embryo is of poor quality, it will not be implanted. If results in a failed IVF cycle because the ovaries have ceased developing due to polyps or cysts. The uterus's health. The success of an IVF process is determined by the uterus's health, the woman's age and the body's response. Doctors administer drugs to stimulate the ovaries so that an egg can be produced during an IVF treatment. Elevated FSH levels, a low number of eggs, and a poor body reaction to IVF medicines are all bad symptoms. If your IVF medicine can create more eggs, in vitro fertilization can be successful. It's a sign that your hormones are working properly. If this does not occur, the chances of a successful IVF procedure are reduced. Age and mental health of the woman. A woman's age has an impact on IVF success. Another cause for the in vitro fertilization technique's failure is this. When an older woman has had numerous failed IVF cycles, she will try again, but her chances of success will decrease with each failure. IVF failure might also be caused by mental and emotional stress. People's mental health can be harmed if they remain traumatized or stressed as a result of a previous failed IVF cycle or for any other reason. The most common cause of IVF failure is embryos with aberrant chromosomal counts, embryonic aneuploidy, which has led to the development of our present embryo testing approach. However, there are a number of other factors that influence egg development and embryo function and can result in the inability of a chromosomally normal embryo to implant. While some of these issues are now outside our control, we are always working to address them by a thorough understanding and application of the literature, extensive patient evaluation, and continuous monitoring of our laboratories and technical abilities. Need help in getting pregnant? Please send us your medical details by filling in the form at www.drmalpani.com/freesecondopinion so that we can guide you. And don't forget to subscribe our channel to stay updated on all information related to IVF. Click the bell icon to get notified each time we upload a new video.